another way in which Earth and Spirit Center impacts me is I have such a real joy about the Earth justice and the social justice, which is just growing up and flowing out because Joe and other members of the team know that this is what it's about. So I'm very grateful for that.